Hello Peter. Today I am going to show you how your 2 hours Dark Souls gameplay could be reduced slightly. This was a bad gameplay from my part as well, but I haven't played the game in a year and this was just something I did for fun. Watch and learn Pepega Clap R1 Mauled. Imagine choosing Divine Blessing for healing instead of Black Firebombs, Omega Lull. This is how you parry, by the way. Hope you learned, because I am not going to explain again. I feel you. These mobs are bullshit. Oh boy, let's do the impossible to do in the normal way, boss. I guess I have to let him fall off the map. Oh no no no, Pepe laugh. Too To be honest, I didn't even know you could fall down the ladder because of no stamina. Pretty funny. Anyway, this fight was really, really bad, but it was first try and no tower cheese, so yes. It is indeed possible to do it normal. GG, not even close. Easy clap. With a little bit of luck, you can unlock the bonfire behind the dragon and not deal with the mobs below the bridge. If you are fast enough, you can get behind the gate and skip the area. Then just run to the bonfire and it's GG. Anyway, go ring the first bell now. Good luck. XQCL.